everyone, I'm Jane and welcome to Life Hacks with Jane. Today I'm answering a question from Alice who wants to know, what should I wear when I work out? You want something that's going to motivate you to get off that couch, something that you enjoy wearing enough to get yourself up and active. So for me, that means number one, fun patterns. Got that there with these leggings. Number two, bright colours. Got that there with my jumper here. And number three, something or somebody that inspires you. So I have on a Dollywood jumper that I got from Dollywood in Tennessee, Dolly Parton's theme park. And I've also got a Dolly singlet on. So that gives me some inspiration when I work out. So it's really rainy, really gloomy here in Melbourne today. So I'm just going to do some exercises at home. See you next time.